Alright guys, the first gist on today's episode of Reverb News is about actress Georgina Unoha. Now all these actresses that like giving encrypted messages on social media, they just make my job even harder trying to dig deep on what they're talking about. Now actress Georgina Unoha is not happy apparently with one of her friends in the industry, which she didn't talk much about, but she came out slamming this actress or friend hard for calling her fake and of course trying to use her friendship to stab her in the back. Now Georgina Unoha, who is not affiliated with any Nollywood movie for a couple of years now, has come out while she's very active on social media, where she gives her views on Nigeria, on Nollywood or individuals. Now she's coming out, or she has come out, to slam her friend very hard, like I said already, for trying to steal her work, for betraying her and trying to take what is not hers. Now Georgina Unoha, why don't you come out and say the name of this friend that is making you this angry? Maybe we can all help to put a stop once and for all to all these backbiting fake friends in the industry.